everyone. Our next guest fed our bellies a little earlier with his lentil doll, and now he's back to feed our souls with his beautiful ballad, Love Someone, from the original Hallmark Channel film, Love on the Menu. Please welcome back Lukas Graham.
Welcome back, Lukas.
Once again, thanks for having me.
We're so excited to hear you sing this beautiful song. So Love Someone is a very special song for you, not just because it caught the eye of Hallmark and ended up in this wonderful movie, but also because this is, it's a really personal song. It's a song that you wrote about your family. Isn't that true?
I mean, our creative process goes, like, takes a lot of bends on the road to being finished. But it started as a song about the neighborhood I grew up in. And then Jerm, one of the guys I write songs with, was like, whoa, 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 what if it's when you love someone and you're not afraid to lose them? You've never loved like I love was kind of the where we ended up with the chorus. So we had to rewrite the whole song. And we ended up with a song about becoming a dad, because now I really feel that my fiance gave me something I could lose if I'm not a good enough father. I'm going to lose my daughter, or at least the relationship I have with her. And now I realize how good of a dad I had. He died 6.5 years ago. And so it's like, I just want to be as good of a father as my father was. But I tour, and I'm not at home as much as I want to be. So
that's okay.
But we try.
It's the quality time, not the amount of time.
It's the quality time, but it also makes sense.
I don't want you to feel bad, because we sometimes feel in that position too. Yeah. I think all parents do when they're right away from their kids.
But it makes sense to us now also why your music has just got such soul. I mean, you know, given that sort of background and that explanation. And I know your band was already very big in Europe, and then in 2015 when your music kind of came to the States, it only took a year for Lukas Graham to become one of the Spotify's most popular bands. And I'm wondering, with all that you've accomplished, before your song was in this movie, had you ever had a song in a film or another television show?
7 years was on a really famous soap opera in Japan.
Oh, is that right?
And in Japan, not a lot of international music makes it through the barrier.
That's
it's
cool.
Like 5 to 10% international music.
It's one of those
country.
Songs. It's one of those songs.
So yeah, we got to go to the Far East and play music. And we also had a song on the My Little Pony soundtrack, which sounds weird for
a
band like us.
I've seen My Little Pony with my partner.
The Off to See the World song, that's ours.
That's your song, that's a great song.
Thanks. I mean, when we were asked to do it, I thought everyone was like, well, it's a children's movie. And I was like, yeah, and I have a kid. I want to be able to watch these movies with my kids and be like, that's daddy's song.
Lukas,
that's what it's all about.
You've been in so well here.
Really?
I'd ask you to stay, but I know you got a tour. So, but will you play for us? We'd love to hear Love Someone.
I would love to play some music with you guys.
Yeah, bring in the boys. Guys. Come in, guys.
Go, guys.
Will and Jonathan,
bring in
come on.
Will
and John.
There are days I wake up and I pinch myself. You're with me, not someone else. And I'm scared, yeah, I'm still scared that it's all a dream. 'Cause you still look perfect as days go by. Even the worst ones, you make me smile. I'd stop the world if it gave us when you love someone, you open up your heart. When you love someone, you make room. If you love someone and you're not afraid to lose them, you probably never loved someone like I do. You probably never loved someone like I do. When you say you love the way I make you feel, everything becomes so real. But don't be scared, no, don't be scared, 'cause you're all I need. And you still look perfect as days go by. You make me smile. I'd stop the world if it gave us time. 'Cause when you love someone, You've opened up your heart. When you love someone, you make moves. If you love someone and you're not afraid to lose them, you probably never love someone like I do. You probably never love someone like I do. Thought it'd be hard to find the one till I found you, and I find it bittersweet, 'cause you gave me something to lose. But when you love someone, you open up your heart. When you love someone, you make room. If you probably never love someone like I do. You probably never love someone like I do. You probably never love someone like I do.
Thanks very much.
That was so beautiful.
Thank you,
John.
Thank you.
Oh, my God.
Watch out for the mic. Yeah. Well, this is why I love great music so much, because in 2 minutes, you can just turn people's emotions completely around. Wow, Lukas.
Thank you.
You guys are amazing. You're really wonderful.